Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I will be introducing a chocolate subscription box named Flickbox. Yes, you heard it right. It's a box full of international and gourmet chocolates. So yes, now we can save on chocolates too. And who doesn't love chocolates? This is a box of happiness, be it a child or an adult, a girl, a boy. Anyone who gets it will have a big smile on their face. Just like the one I have right now.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
So before I talk more about the box and the variants offered by them, let's first open and see what all we got and maybe taste a few of them. I have somehow controlled myself from opening the box because I wanted to do an unboxing and review, and I had to keep this in a refrigerator for at least a couple of hours. And I didn't want the chocolates to be melted when I open them and be disappointed. So if you're getting this box, that's one thing you need to remember: refrigerate them before consumption. Nowadays I see so many boxes broken in transit, but this one right here is very sturdy and quite unique in its shape. It would be really useful to those who love DIYs and crafts. I like the packaging of it. Here they have their logo and they have a heart in their logo. And it says it's flicking sweet. So I have removed the outer packaging. This is how it looks now. Here it says life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you are gonna get. Oh, that's so sweet. And this is how it opens. Oh, there's some thermocols inside. I think that is to protect the chocolates from getting damaged. I can see a lint here. So the first chocolate is this Lindt Excellence Mint Intense Dark Chocolate. It says fine dark chocolate with an intense taste of mint. This is a 100 gram product. And if you see this online on Amazon, it is available for 575 plus shipping for almost 90 rupees or something. So this chocolate itself is so expensive and getting it in a subscription is just awesome. This is how it looks. The color is little light and dark brown mix because it was in a freezer. It tastes really nice. I mean, I did not say how Lindt tastes. Everybody knows that it is one of the best chocolates out there. It is actually a Swiss company. You can see the ingredients here and the nutritional information is also over here. So I definitely love this. I like the minty chocolates. I have tried them earlier, but I didn't try this particular one, but I just tasted and I absolutely love this one. Then we have M&M's. Who doesn't love M&M's? Like, they are the gems from the Western countries. They're colorful, they're any child's favorite. This is a 45 gram packet and this usually costs around 100 here. This is basically a sugar-coated chocolate which has a peanut inside. I love this one. Then we have the Hershey's Cookies and Cream. White chocolate with cookie bits. This is around 30-35 grams of product. I cannot find where that is mentioned. But you will find it in most of the shops here like Landmark and all, and you can also find it online. It costs around 150-200. So that is how they look. It's a white chocolate. Let's taste a piece. It tastes awesome. It is like the Milky Bar with some Oreo bits inside it. It's crunchy, it's tasty, it's just too good. Then we have a chocolate named Crazy. This is a 20 gram chocolate. And everything is written in some other language because these are international imported chocolates. But we have the nutrition information in English. And this I can see is like the Dairy Milk crackers, but of course the quality will be better. This is chocolate with rice crisps inside it, so I'm not going to open it. But I'm sure this is going to taste a lot better than our own crackers, but it is kind of a similar chocolate. Then we have this Ritter Sport Honey and Crisp. This is again 100 gram chocolate. and I don't know how much it would cost, but I'm sure it would be a good premium chocolate because it has this crispy something and a chocolate layer. Looks quite interesting. I don't want to open everything because then I'll have to eat everything. Then we have two more chocolates. Oh my god, there are so many chocolates. These both are from Triplex, from a brand Solen. I saw Solen somewhere. Yeah, this was also from the brand Solen. So we have got three chocolates from the same brand this time. So the first one is milk chocolate coated caramel and biscuit. Oh, and this one is milk chocolate coated biscuit with milk cream. I love caramel chocolates. I absolutely love caramel chocolates. So I'm going to open this one right now. So this is how it is. It is on a crisp and there is chocolate and caramel. It's too good. If you can see here on the crisp, there is a layer of caramel and a layer of chocolate. It is absolutely too good. So this is going to be a similar chocolate, but instead of caramel they have milk cream. So these are all the chocolates inside my box, which is actually the medium box. They have two other variants, mini and giant. The mini box costs ₹549 per month and contains up to 250 grams of chocolate of net worth around 1,000 rupees. The medium one is priced at ₹824 per month and has up to 500 grams of chocolate worth around 1200 to 1500 rupees. That's the one we have seen today. Then the giant box is for ₹1099 per month and has 750 grams of chocolate worth more than 2000 rupees at least. The shipping is free for all these boxes and there are no extra charges apart from the price mentioned here. They have a nominal fee of 40 rupees for COD, but I have managed to get a 5% off coupon code for you guys, which is valid till July 31st. I'll leave it in the description box. If you would have checked their site before, you might have noticed an increase in the price, and that is because of GST. Chocolates are in the highest tax bracket of 28%, so the chocolate prices itself have increased. If you buy them from outside, they would be costlier as well. So we are still good at the savings part if we are going for this box. And in fact, due to increasing chocolate pricing, it now makes more sense to buy it in a subscription box rather than individually. And no doubt, this is a great gifting option for literally anyone, be it family, friends, relatives, and for any occasion, be it birthday, chocolate day, anniversary, and yes, of course, the upcoming Raksha Bandhan and Friendship Day. This would be an awesome gift for both occasions. So overall, I was very happy with the box. If you have a sweet tooth, then you must give this a try. Any chocolate lover would know the happiness of opening a box full of chocolates. I cannot explain that in words. It would have been like a dream come true if I got these many chocolates in a box like this when I was a kid. If you are visiting someone's place who have kids, rather than mithai, try taking this box. Their kids will adore you and remember you like forever. I still remember the uncle who used to get Dairy Milk and Milky Bar rather than the box of sweets. And sweets don't even last as long as chocolates. Of course, if you can control yourself. So I'll stop my rambling, and in short, I would say definitely recommend this box to everyone. If you're interested in buying any of these boxes, mini, medium or giant, you can go to the link in my description box and use the coupon code mentioned there to get a 5% off. When you're placing the order, you can provide any special information or comments in the notes section, like if you're allergic to some nuts or if you do not want chocolates to contain eggs, etc. So they will curate the box accordingly. You don't have the option to choose specific chocolates. But then if they do, how do we get to try new chocolates and discover amazing experiences? One of the best parts about this subscription is the happiness and excitement when you open the box and try out new chocolates. And it's all about the experience. So when it comes to eatables, I would rather prefer being surprised. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up and comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then I would really appreciate you clicking on that red subscribe button. Also, you can participate in the giveaway running on my channel. Link will be in the description box. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.